now I'm going to show you where used to live the most successful courtesan of the century, even 18th, 19th, 20th century. It's Ninon de l'Enclos. She was a really star. So let's go with me. I'm going to show you where she used to live. Come on. Powerful woman from the 17th century, Ninon de l'Enclos. She was born in 17th century. She was born 1620 and she died 1705. So she had a long, long life. And she was the courtesan. She was not the most good-looking woman, but you know how she could seduce all the powerful men? Thanks to the art of conversation. She could talk about anything and a nice way to any man. And what is interesting with Ninon de l'Enclos, so it's written that she was a philosopher. She was not. Even in France, when you're a lover, you're not supposed to be a philosopher anyway. But she was extremely smart and she seduced thanks to a brain. She seduced not only the old man, somebody's coming from a literary salon, but also the young one, which gives hope to women. So Ninon de l'Enclos had a huge influence on the man and woman, and she was a love teacher, meaning that she taught the man how to have how to be elegant and refined in a bed and not to be a wild man to rape a woman in a bed. So you know, she was a love teacher. That's why she was so famous. It's written on the plaque that Ninon de l'Enclos, who had a very long life, was a courtesan. That's why she was so famous, but she was also a philosopher. This is what it's written. Maybe in France, when you're a courtesan, you're also a philosopher, but she was not a philosopher, or maybe a philosopher of love, because she was a love teacher of the man. You know, in 17th century, the men were smelling garlic, they were not refined, and Ninon de l'Enclos was a love teacher to the men, and she taught them how to be nice and elegant. So a salon was a literary salon, of course, but it was more a salon for the lovers, you know, the clients. You could have a tea with Violet from 5 to 7. You didn't eat, you were not eaten in the salon of Ninon. You were not coming to eat anyway. You were just coming to have a nice conversation. Because how Ninon de l'Enclos seduced even the young man, she seduced not only the husband of Madame de Sévigné. You remember Madame de Sévigné is the woman who loved her daughter, like Bernadette and her daughter. But she seduced not only the husband of Madame de Sévigné, but 20 years later, she seduced the son. So she had the father, and 20 years later, the son. How did she seduce? She was good looking, of course. She was very slim. She didn't drink wine, but also she had one tool that I'm going to tell you. She used the art of conversation. This is how she seduced the man, art of conversation. So if you want to seduce men, young men, use the words. This is how she seduced the men, thanks to the words.